The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, and it is for the WWE World Tag Team Championship. And their opponents, Thunder and Hurricane, the Powerhouse.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together. So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
There's no telling what these competitors will do in Extreme Rules, but I can guarantee we're about to find out.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Watch out, that was power on top of more power. What a slam.
That was a perfectly executed slam.
And he lands a crushing neck breaker.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's gonna get lit up like a Christmas tree. I think we got a moment here, and for The Undertaker, what can you tell us?
There's always an ominous feeling in the air right before The Undertaker attacks.
And Kane manages to reverse out of that one. That pain could be dull, achy, sharp, or stabbing. This might be a case of all the above.
I agree. Dull, achy, sharp, and stabbing.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
There's the big boot. He lands the strike with great accuracy. Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Look at this, could it be?
Another shot for good measure. This is when you...
Rikishi Driver.
Oh, man, that had to hurt.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count.
Oh, look at this. When you go at an opponent like this, it means you're out for blood. The WWE rule book goes right out the window. Trust me, it's going to get ugly.
This match may end right here.
Rikishi Driver.
Oh, man, that had to hurt.
We got a cover.
Undertaker's really entered a scary place. Well, what a win. Man, he's got to feel great. There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here are your winners and the new World Tag Team Champions, Thunder and Hurricane, the Powerhouse.
Big win here in this Tornado Tag Team action. Frankly, Kane has too much talent to be losing like this. You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.